You're not safe from crucifixion. You don't deserve any sympathy. Not one fucking bit. I hate this game, if it wasn't obvious from the title alone. Good lord. When I was a 7th grader, I would hear constant chatter about Fortnite making the rounds and PUBG. But I don't hear anyone talking about it. But the more days passed, my middle school had almost all the boys involved with playing it, and I didn't. Holy fuck. I was a goddamn outsider for this piece of shit. I never liked it ever since day one. What could be the reason? I'm gonna begin with this. For the handful of you who don't know, Fortnite was made by the same people who made Gears of War and Epic Games. And I can see it. It would also want to combine the construction gameplay, where you would see it done in well-known games such as Minecraft or Terraria, and do a much better job. Here in this game, you'll feel like a cunting drunk ass who keeps losing their balance each time. Watch where you're aiming, fucking moron. So essentially, Fortnite is when Gears of War and Minecraft decide to fuck each other raw and their baby comes out to be a putrid abomination, and an abortion should have been the backup plan before it was even conceived. But by the time it was 2017, it had already gotten popular. Well, shit. The mode Save the World is what Fortnite was going to become originally, but everyone and their grandmother got sick of those goddamn zombies, and I don't blame them. Hence why the Battle Royale was created. The reason why Fortnite is called Fortnite is literally because in order to protect yourself from the zombies that invade your peace and territory, one of the ways to keep yourself safe is to build a fort. But you're doing it at night, hence the name Fortnite. Not because of passing 14 days and 14 nights, though that would be more interesting, but that's not the case right here. And for the actual gameplay, where the motherfuck do I even begin? In order for Fortnite to be itself, instead of the identity of being a survival type to make sure zombies do not get the chance to kill you or anyone on your team, instead make it to where it's other people with guns shooting each other to get some type of enjoyment out of it. Serious? I could go fuck off and eat a sandwich and get more enjoyment from that as opposed to constantly killing people who are against me, or hell, even those who are on the same team. I don't need to cooperate with you. Fuck you. Die. Let's now move on to the topic of how the Battle Royale works. It's nothing special. Definitely seen this before playing any other shooting game with this type of format. Matter of fact, nothing special is literally the two words I can use to describe this game in its entirety. The moment you had a standstill, you moved like a little chicken fuck, pacing back and forth while the camera was wondering why you kept pressing the 2X button on the fucking keyboard, or your thumb assaulting the goddamn X button or whichever one on your controller. The types of guns you can use are not even that interesting besides firing pumpkins and paint, but if it's with paint, I'd rather just play Splatoon since it's what it reminds me of. Let's get back to the movement for a second when you're holding the blueprint. First off, the fuck? You're telling me I have to look at a goddamn blueprint while I'm in the heat of battle to build my fort? What type of fuckery? Better have a multitude of logs. Speaking of. I don't understand the praise it gets. Fortnite as a game, especially now, is one of the most popular games. Why? There are games that do what it does far better in every single way. Done it before. The building, without the whole, let me look at my blueprint while I'm in the heat of battle. Oh no, I'm dead. I wonder what could be the catalyst. Done better in these games. Having more interesting guns to use while, you know what the fuck I mean. This game is nothing but your standard ass, run-of-the-mill head ass, third-person shooting game, and this is one of the most popular games ever created.
Mommy, I want some V-Bucks. What is that? It's in-game currency I can use to get weapons in the game. But you can get weapons without having to use them. Why would you need to... Wait. How would you get the V-Bucks? You have to pay for them. I have to pay money for you to use the money the game offers. Yes. Boy, have you lost your damn mind? No way, Mom, I'm sorry!
Lord Frieza. Ah!
Pay to win? Man, who raised you? While I understand Fortnite is a free game, if it's pay to win, I feel like I am asking an insanely valid question. What is the fucking point? There is no challenge, no type of exhilaration when you have the strongest weapon in the game, but guess what? You did not bust your ass to get it, and all of your efforts of doing what was required for you to get some type of satisfaction, you're not get that. You paid for it, and guess what? You are now psychologically bored with your time, playing the game, or most likely will. Becomes a shit show on both ends. The ones who want to win get exhausted with winning too much, and the ones who lose rather play something which does not feel like a thorn piercing their fucking side every goddamn time. At that point, why bother? Weird I'm going for bitching about how the game looks fifth from anything else, but this is my video. With that, fuck you. Fuck you, Fortnite, for having a visual style that makes me rather look at the blue and red flashing lights from the cancelled Porygon episode. Damn, I need to chill. But I do not like looking at this game at all, especially with all the colors looking so fucking drab. Weird to say, because this game is colorful, but it still makes my eyes pray I close them or potentially borrow my grandmother's eye drops. I'm glad this will all end soon. Due to Fortnite being free, I can commend it for having a lot of people willing to give in to what the game itself is, paying for those microtransactions. They're goddamn idiots, but you can't necessarily dictate how they spend their money on a game which does not need to be paid for in the slightest, but good fucking god. Last reason for me to share about why I think this game has as much value as a puddle of rat piss is because of the people this game attracts. I'm sure there are plenty who are civil, who play this game without any type of disagreements, racism, or good old fucking prejudice. But I lied. I don't believe that for a fucking second. I am that pessimistic and lack any type of faith the FPS community Fortnite is connected to get any better for those who play it. How could I? Call of Duty and Halo are good fucking examples as to why this behavior is massively apparent, along with terrible family habits, kids knowing words they're not supposed to yet because of those terrible habits, and the fact that they brought their kid the fucking technology to be this ignorant. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Why are so many parents giving us multiple reasons why they shouldn't be parents? Lord, give me strength. It seems the same shit goes down in all the chats, the lobbies, there's nothing good, or it's all really fucking samey with the mindset of anyone who plays these games. The FPS community is a clusterfuck. The six reasons I have this game makes unplayable for me. I salute to you for bearing it. This game can be sent to hell, and then Satan will have to suffer, and goodbye. God, this game can fuck off. Oh wait, I have to mention this. Around this year, Fortnite decided to add a handful of pop culture characters a lot of people are familiar with. Anime characters, cartoon characters, video games, movies, etc. Now, I would be a lot less apathetic to this inclusion if it were characters that did not need a fucking gun. Characters like Rick from Rick and Morty, John Wick, and Master Chief from Halo, I get because they use guns. But God. Okay, now I'm done and we'll go fuck off. Bye for real this time.
Mozambique.